that there is some power in this animal, because moving the tail is rolling over. And sideways. Now it's moving the tail like a shark from one side to the other, not up and down. This behavior is called tail lobbing, tail flip. See the side flipper. Look at this. This is great.